Jen Phillips from Wenatchee, and this is Lil. Lil and Tom are back. It's nice to have them. So this is what we did in our East Coast Swing class. Are we good on the film? Okay, so our East Coast Swing class, we learned how to get to closed position and back to open position. And then we learned something. Actually, let me just demonstrate it first, and then I'll show you. Okay, let's see. I'll just start open. One. Two, a rock step, go and get the girl, a rock step. Then we learned how to get back to open. Back to closed, back to open. Then we learned what to do with the closed position. We sent her out, and we brought her right back to rock step, okay? So we did that. Then we worked on, I'm gonna kind of go at a diagonal a little bit. We did a basket. And we did a little roll out, looks like this, one, two, rock step, one, two, rock step, one, two, rock step, ba, 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 da. Okay, so now let me explain what I just did. So, first things, when we want to go and get her and close, there's a lot of ways to get to close position. This one I think is probably one of the easiest because it doesn't require any pull or anything on my partner. I just close the distance. So I go one, two, rock step, halfway there on one. She doesn't have to change anything. Halfway there on two. Then we rock step. Notice when we're in closed position, my right, her left shoulder closer. By the way, I'm the leader. Our outside shoulders are further away, so it's like a V shaped. So make sure you're not in this shape. You're in a little V shape. So your rock steps are more gonna go back the same direction as opposed to like this. Okay, so again, I go one, a two, a rock step, I go halfway. Oh, by the way, I wanna be completely integrated, have integrity on my right side and my left side. I don't wanna pull with my right and then go toward her with my left because I'm telling her stay, go. That's confusing. So I want to keep this unaffected as I step forward, unaffected as I step forward. So I haven't altered this at all. I'll show you that again. One, two, unaffected. One, two, pick her up, rock step. Same thing, when I'm moving away, I don't pull. I just leave that right there. One, two, rock step. Okay, so enough of that. Now what we did, we sent her out and then back around. So geographically what happened is wherever she's facing, I just sent her straight from there, scooped the arm down, and then turned her back in and made sure I replaced where she just came from. If I don't add that last little piece, the move is kind of awkward. And then she's too close to me and she's like, oh, what happened? So this is how it works with the feet. One, two, rock step, send her out, I stay here, now I go over there. Did you see how that works? Let's do that again. A one, a two, I send her out, I don't go anywhere, I scoop the hand down, now I move back, and we're back to the beginning. Okay, so that was the first part. The little baskety thing was, I'm gonna take my left hand, roll my fingers underneath her palm, like I'm looking at the watch. My fingers are pointing this direction, tells her which way to turn. I bring her into a basket position. Nope, she is in front of me slightly. We're not hip to hip. Common beginner mistake is to be hip to hip. You don't wanna be hip to hip. You wanna be back. So like if you could see from the side, see how if we were in a race, she won.
Good job,
she won. Okay, so now, let me kind of show you from the back. So the way I'm gonna, oh, another thing is we make sure we're open with the hands. So fingertips, giving her as much space as possible. The basket can feel really constrictive if I don't give my partner space. So now I'm gonna send her out with my right hand, and I'm gonna use about this section of my arm, sending her straight forward gently. Okay, so now, let's see what it looks like from this side. One, a two, a rock up, one, a two. You do a basic, notice we're going forward, back, rock step, let me face you. It looks like we're in a three-legged race, but we're going nowhere. No, we're having a good time. So we go forward, back, rock step. On any one, I can release my hand and send her out. A rock step, one, two, rock step. Let me just do that one more time. I'm sure my camera guy's getting a little tired. One, a two, a rock up, one, a two, a rock step. We go forward, back. I'll do one more basic. One, a two, a rock step, forward, back, rock step, a one, a two, and a rock step, and lovely job. Thank you.